Snapper, man. That was a hell of a dive.